It is through art that cultures come together. Dancing is such a big part of Armenian culture and traditions. We use it to have a good time. We use it to party. We use it to show who Armenians are. We use it as performance, as art. It doesn't matter where you are in Armenia, around the world, in the diaspora, the dance brings all the Armenians together. I am Sona Gevorkian. I am the instructor, choreographer of Gevorkian Dance Academy. I'm a dance teacher. I'm a dance teacher for the young Armenians. When I perform, I try to have people, I want them to feel what I feel. I want them to feel my passion and my love for my roots, and I want them to feel the music, how I feel the music, and that's one thing I try to teach my students who are born here. I try to introduce that feeling that you get when you hear Armenian music, when you do the movement, when you say the hey, when you hold hands with your, you know, fellow dancers. What they feel, I teach them to project that onto the audience so the audience can live their dance by just watching them. I was born into dance. I was, you know, 4 or 5 years old. I was in Armenia, and because my parents had met through dance, I was born into the family of dance, so I started dancing very young. To see their love for the Armenian art, but most importantly, to see how their love for one another kept them together. And it's that family union that we have and that love for the culture, we were able to create what we have today. Celebrating 25 years in the United States at the Dolby Theater, it's not a joke, it's a big deal. And we are proud and we are thankful for our people and for those who support us. I do not have a fear of traditions and culture being lost because us Armenians, we love our culture so much and we're so dedicated. As a teacher, I see my students transform when they have the costumes on. It's like they feel more Armenian. They're more responsible for what they're about to perform because of the costume. I think about how I would dance if I was in Armenia, in nature. I see a church in the background. And of course the city, mainly Yerevan, the historic sites, the opera house, or the Armenian mountains, or the Armenian churches, the authentic Armenian setting. That's my vision, those are my thoughts. That's when I feel the most Armenian, when I see Armenia in my vision, and when I think of my country. My love for the Armenian culture and my roots inspires me to continue doing what I do, to continue dancing, and to continue passing on my knowledge of dance and Armenian traditions and art for the future generations.